Next time that you head to the Strip, police could be watching. There are hundreds of cameras up and down the tourist quarter. Now, the cameras are so sophisticated they could read the logo on your shirt.
It is called virtual crime fighting. As 13 Action News anchor Beth Fisher explains, the way we do it has the world watching.
All over the world, this is the view we're famous for.
When the sun's down and the lights are on, it's different than anywhere else.
But this is the view from inside the Southern Nevada Counterterrorism Center.
These are the pedestrian bridges in the Tropicana, Las Vegas Boulevard corridor,
where virtual police officers are always watching.
Every weekend is almost a New Year's Eve type weekend where we're getting hundreds of thousands of people coming into town.
And the way we prepare for those events is unlike anywhere else in the world. Our Fusion Center, based at Metro headquarters, has 22 agencies under one roof, gathering intelligence, analyzing potential crime or threats, reviewing suspicious reports, and then sharing that information with the private sector and officers working the event. This kind of collaboration has the attention of police and security experts across the globe.
Weekly.
Weekly.
We answer questions weekly from all over the world.
Lieutenant Fred Haas is assigned to the counterterrorism division, and though his team has thwarted potential mass shootings, one October pushes them to get better.
We can't just sit back and say this is acceptable in our community. We have to learn from that and look at ourselves critically and how we're going to police that and stop that from happening in the future. It is critical to us.
It's working. The Fusion Center is responsible for thousands of arrests and preventing countless crimes.
Are there some circumstances where your partner agencies get information and you guys know we need to be watching a certain area on this night?
Yes, it happens frequently.
Martin Luther King Jr. Day is a perfect example. Intelligence gathered alerted police there could be trouble at Fremont Street. That's why officers and cameras were watching when trouble showed up.
We're able to virtually be a crime-fighting unit. We're able to impact crime by sitting at a desk using technology and everything that we have at our fingertips, as opposed to being out in the field.
Do you know that you're being watched right now?
What? Yes, by you, right?
No.
By who else?
There's cameras all over the Strip.
Oh, okay, so I'm safe.
Are we safer?
Absolutely. I mean, you're getting more collaboration, more communication. With every event you do, you always learn a few things that you could do better, and it's a constant improvement.
There is one more tool that's critical. You. You know that See Something, Say Something campaign? It's not just a bunch of fluff. Police tell me they get 30 to 60 tips every single month in the Fusion Center. Your tips have prevented horrible crimes in our neighborhoods, our schools, and here on the Strip. Police tell me they want you to keep those calls coming. Beth Fisher, 13 Action News, elevating Las Vegas.